What to know about thiamine vitamin B1? Vitamin B1 or thiamine is essential for glucose metabolism and nerve, muscle, and heart function. People may need supplements if their diet does not provide enough B vitamins during hemodialysis and for other reasons. Also known as thiamine or thiamin, vitamin B1 is a water-soluble vitamin. As are all vitamins of the B complex, it enables the body to use carbohydrates as energy. Water-soluble vitamins travel through the bloodstream. If the body does not use the vitamins, it excretes them in urine. Daily vitamin B1 intake requirements may depend on someone's age and sex. However, the National Institutes of Health NIH trusted source suggests adult males typically require 1.2 milligrams milligram, and adult females typically require 1.1 milligrams. This article examines foods that contain thiamine, its benefits, signs of a deficiency, side effects, and more. Foods. In the United States, people consume around half trusted source of their vitamin B1 intake in foods that naturally contain thiamine, while the rest comes from foods that manufacturers fortify with the vitamin. The following foods are a source of vitamin B1. Food sources of thiamine include whole grains, meat and fish, breads, cereals, and infant formulas in the United States and many other countries are fortified with thiamine. The most common sources of thiamine in the U.S. diet are cereals and bread. Pork is another major source of the vitamin. Dairy products and most fruits contain little thiamine. About half of the thiamine in the U.S. diet comes from foods that naturally contain thiamine. The remainder comes from foods to which thiamine has been added. Heating foods containing thiamine can reduce their thiamine content. For example, bread has 20% to 30% less thiamine than its raw ingredients. And pasteurization reduces thiamine content, which is very small to begin with in milk, by up to 20%, because thiamine dissolves in water. A significant amount of the vitamin is lost when cooking water is thrown out. Processing also alters thiamine levels in foods. For example, unless white rice is enriched with thiamine, it has 1/10 the amount of thiamine in an enriched brown rice. Data on the bioavailability of thiamine from food are very limited. Some studies do show, however, that thiamine absorption increases when intakes are low. Proteins. Some sources of protein that contain vitamin B1 include pork, nuts, eggs, trout, black beans, fruits and vegetables. Fruits and vegetables that contain vitamin B1 include cauliflower, oranges, potatoes, asparagus, kale. Grains. Grain options that contain vitamin B1 include the outer layers and germ of cereals, whole grains, pulses, breakfast cereals fortified with vitamin B1, products made with enriched white flour or white rice. The NIH notes that one serving of fortified breakfast cereal provides 1.2 mg trusted source of thiamine, which meets the daily recommendation of thiamine for most adults. Unenriched white rice will contain only 1/10 of the thiamine available in brown rice. One slice of whole wheat bread contains 0.1 milligrams or 8% of the daily requirement. Cooking. Heating, cooking, and processing foods and boiling them in water destroys thiamine. As vitamin B1 is water soluble, it dissolves into cooking water. Humans need a continuous supplementary source of vitamin B1 because the body does not store it. It should be part of someone's daily diet. Benefits. Vitamin B1 helps prevent complications in the nervous system, brain, muscles, heart, stomach, intestines. It is also involved in the flow of electrolytes into and out of muscle and nerve cells. A vitamin B1 deficiency can lead to trusted source conditions, such as beriberi, which involves disorders of the heart, nerves, and digestive system. Uses in medicine. People who may require thiamine to treat low levels of vitamin B1 include those with peripheral neuropathy, an inflammation of the nerves outside the brain, people with ulcerative colitis, persistent diarrhea, and poor appetite may also require thiamine. Someone in a coma may require thiamine injections. Thiamine supplements may also be necessary trusted source for people who experience malabsorption syndrome, severe, prolonged vomiting, gastric bypass surgery, renal replacement therapy, hypothyroidism. People who are pregnant, lactating, or use diuretics may also benefit from vitamin B1 supplements. Deficiency symptoms. A vitamin B1 deficiency commonly leads trusted source to beriberi, a condition that features problems with the peripheral nerves and wasting. Other symptoms of beriberi include cardiovascular symptoms, including an enlarged heart or tachycardia, difficulty breathing, muscle weakness, seizures, vomiting, anorexia, swelling. Who is at risk of B1 deficiency? People at risk trusted source of thiamine deficiency include those affected by pregnancy, chronic illness, inadequate dietary intake, alcoholism, bariatric surgery, chronic diuretic therapy, prolonged, untreated thiamine deficiency may lead to Wernicke-Korsakoff syndrome, a disorder that can affect trusted source people with chronic alcoholism, gastrointestinal disorders, or AIDS. People with Wernicke-Korsakoff syndrome and those who are withdrawing from alcohol may receive thiamine injections to help them recover. Older adults and people with diabetes may also have a higher risk of developing a vitamin B1 deficiency. Function. All B vitamins are water-soluble. They help to convert carbohydrates, fats, and protein into energy. All glucose B vitamins are necessary for trusted source keeping the liver, skin, hair, and eyes healthy. They also play a role in the nervous system, and they are necessary for good brain function. According to the United Kingdom's National Health Service NHS, thiamine may cause the following side effects: nausea, stomach ache, diarrhea. Symptoms of an allergy may also occur, including difficulty breathing, facial or throat swelling, confusion or dizziness, and a tight throat. People with these symptoms should seek emergency care. The US Food and Drug Administration FDA trusted source also urges people to check with a healthcare professional before using supplements with or as a substitute for foods. They call on the public to seek a physician's advice on improving their health rather than self-diagnosing. Interactions. The chemotherapy drug fluorouracil may interact with thiamine. People should speak with a doctor before introducing vitamin B1 supplements into their diet. Certain foods and drinks may also contain enzymes called thiaminases, which can destroy trusted source thiamine. These foods include tea, coffee, raw fish, shellfish. What does vitamin B1 do? Vitamin B1 supports the nervous system and helps the body turn food into energy. It is important for trusted source cell function, growth, and development. A vitamin B1 deficiency may cause the following symptoms: weight loss, confusion, short-term memory loss, and enlarged heart muscle weakness. What foods are high in vitamin B1? Food sources for thiamine include cereals fortified with vitamin B1, pork, fish, including trout, tuna, and mussels, black beans, whole grains. Summary: people require vitamin B1 as a regular part of their diet to support vital bodily functions. A thiamine deficiency may lead to symptoms such as confusion, muscle weakness, and heart problems. Doctors may recommend thiamine supplements for people who are unable to get adequate amounts through their diet. People should speak with their doctor if they experience symptoms of a vitamin B1 deficiency. More useful information you could see on my channel. Please subscribe so you don't miss the videos I create especially for my subscribers.